We begin tonight in Hattiesburg, where police are awaiting an autopsy to determine the cause of death of a man found in the 400 block of Magnolia Avenue on Tuesday night. That victim is still unidentified. The body has been taken to the state crime lab in Jackson. Police will only say they're conducting a death investigation. We'll keep you posted when we learn more.